The ape has changed into man.
Of course they were.
Is that possible? We still got apes. And we still got man. Where's the transformation? So what's happened is the missing link is because they can't see it. It's not missing at all. The missing link is the spirit. The spirit that's in the body. So when we get to know we have a spirit, then human life does not exist. Because it's a spirit. We are everlasting creatures. As a spirit. But as the flesh, we are not ever existing. Because I can remember when I was young, and my face was smooth, and I didn't have control. And now I am getting older. I am over half a century. Doesn't matter if I mean reach a century, the one thing I do know up to this time is I'm going to be having everlasting life in goodness, not everlasting life in abhorrence, in fire or whatever it is.
This is a service to East Didsbury by Exchange Square. The next stop will be Victoria.
And do you know the strangest thing is, do any of you recognize your mothers if you have your mothers alive? And that's what we do with, that is with respect. Does anyone recognize your father? Because that is where you make them. And you recognize them and you respect them. You should.
Yeah.
But if you don't, you need to go back to the books and start respecting your parents, because they brought you into this world and they fed you and they brought you and they have to stand up and help you. You don't need one of them. It's a good speech, there's a freedom of speech. So once that's your freedom of speech. She comes out of your mouth. S-H-I-T. Anyway, I can't be arguing with you. What we're saying is we're talking about recognizing our parents, because they came from us. And we recognize them because we love them. We love them. And when it comes to Mother's Day, we buy them gifts. When it comes to Father's Day, we buy them gifts. When it comes to birthday, and so forth. So we recognize. So, like I was saying, through them, because I know what's happening here, because you don't know. Unless you're not speaking to me, you're disrespecting me.
I can't. You're ignoring me.
Do you love your parents?
I do, yeah.
Then that's alright, you agree with me. We're all in agreement.
What I'm not in agreement with is you.
Let's go.
God has made us so beautiful, that is why God loves us so. That is why God loves us so.
Who's that?
Like I say, we love our parents, right? And we recognize that. But the strangest thing is, because when I talked earlier about the name God, it means powerful and strong. God is not something that lords it over anyone, but actually becomes a servant to everyone. Because the powerfulest man should be your servant. The strangest thing is that when we recognize a creator, and we recognize that creator is love, then we want to get more closer to that creator. And I'm going to tell you this right, because through Christ, coming from this creator, he said, this is what he said, love, what's what I'm going to say, because it's very powerful, love God with all your mind, heart and soul. Watch the second, love your neighbors as you love yourself. Do you know what that means?
Don't you guys get us done for
you know what that
right?
means?
Don't you guys say that if I believe, for example, I'm gay,
when
but
you
I'm
love your
neighbor,
gay, right?
Excuse me.
You don't be
No, religion. Religion divided that. God loves everybody. Religion divided that.
Allah is God, isn't there? Prophet Muhammad is also, says he's worshipped from the same God as Jesus Christ. What does he tell me?
We're all Christ.
I'm going to tell you the truth. Wherever there is murderers on here, thieves, gays, lesbians, whatever, liars or anything, I am not their judge.
No, you're not.
You do something to anybody, if you
do
something wrong to anybody, verbally or physically, I would tell you, you need to show some love. Because when you show some love, you ain't going to do your nastiness to anybody. And that's the truth of the matter, because that is what God is about.
I show love to other men, and God says
that's not love, that's lust.
And God shows
that's lust.
God
I show, you know, God in
God
my
says,
case.
God says I should go to heaven.
Let me tell you something.
Upon me meeting him, not finish me before I die, I mean, he wants me to live his perfect little life. If
what,
I don't,
what is that perfect life?
For, well, not being gay for
No, okay, hold on a second.
How do you know he
You do have an issue in your life because your gayness, I'm not disrespecting you.
No,
you have this gayness and through your gayness, there are people that are against you, especially
God,
in the religious. Especially in the religious.
Yeah.
Now, you
God.
Don't know if God is against
no,
you
yeah.
right now.
Prophet Muhammad says, based on the Bible, before we got edited, I do know.
The next stop will be extra.